Decepticon away from the bridge control! Grenade downrange! Decepticon!
Better take care of the...
Autobots are through, on their heels. Too much talk, if you ask me. When you're overconfident, you're underprepared. Just like we were when we came across an Autobot Titan this morning. Tore the whole unit into spare parts, while any damage we inflicted on the Titan was immediately repaired by his battery of helper drones. Finally, someone started blasting those things out of the air. With the drones out of the action, we were able to get good target effect with our ordnance.
What's the status on the last support?
Stupid security. This could take a cycle or two.
Vortex, you need to hurry. That bridge needs to come down now!
Alert! Alert!
Deal with it, Vortex!
Thank you.
Decepticons! The charges are set!
About time, Vortex! Get out of there, Vortex! Or you're going down with the bridge!
Transport's guns will shred you to bits!
I have no patience for your cowardice, Onslaught! Decepticons! It is time to reclaim the Energon that is rightfully ours! Attack! Attack!
Idiot! Blastoff, Swindle, time to salvage this mess! We're moving into position now, Onslaught!
Starscream's getting smacked real good. Let us spare parts! So, how do I stop this thing?
Swindle, hit the back wheels. See what you can do to slow it down.
I'll blast the wheel struts.
Good idea. Take all four of them out and hurry. The detecting acid pool's dead ahead.
Those acid pools are gonna make it tricky to get to the front!
Try using your grappling hook, Swindle!
Right. I'll blast me some Autobots on the way!
Careful, Swindle! That acid will eat you alive! You realize acid does more than just singe your paycheck, right?
Some Autobots on the way.
Careful, Swindle. That acid will eat you alive. You realize acid does more than just singe your paycheck, right?
Alert! Alert! I lost the target.
Losing
gate!
They teach you guys to be this slow!
Onslaught, the front struts are just ahead. Time to finish this thing off.
Heads up, Swindle. More Autobots on the way.
Upgrading my systems can help you.